us this day our daily bread. Let's pray those survivors are sheltered and fed. Forgive us our day.